actually figured out how to put this up in the air.